surgically insert it into her left leg to repair a devastating break. Then, the once spirited sprinter receives a crushing blow. The doctor thinks she'll never walk again.